Hoi hoi, here is Megan the Koi. And now, I'm going to do one of my abyss runs. Having fun in abyss, better to say, to test my skills, especially my patience doing abyss. But you know, my teams have changed. I'm not just playing plain old, how should I say it, just a freeze team with Kazuha. The freeze team is with Sukosa and Ayaka, Mona, Diona, and the other team I play, yeah, how about I check for Shinju? Nah, yeah. Let's have some fun. As you can see, well, I don't know how long this will take. I hope not long enough. Not so long. Let's see. Oh. There's no one. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. That was quite nice, actually. Oh no, it's always one of these. I can restart. As you can see, one of those lift hounds just thinks, hey, let's just not attack. Let's just keep things quiet. I double joined, whatever. Peace out. And maybe. Oh. It's frustrating. Can reset it again because it's a scuffer run. And one of these little small whelps just keeps on surviving let me say it this way, they need to die fast enough. At times they just... if they get too spread out, one of them survives and it takes longer. This abyss is so RNG heavy. It's just scuff. Oh no. I don't...
Hey!
And we started. It's so scuff. I mean, I can 36, I can 9th star floor. 12 is this team. But it's so RNG heavy. So it's not that difficult, it's just just forget it. Another bad one. And what really, really angers me deep inside is when I may do once and I just keep repeating and everyone just keeps on getting worse and worse. It really, really draws the blood under my nails. Really is aggravating knowing that this shouldn't be so difficult to do. Also this is so... not that bad. This is bad. I do not hit them. They just scuff away with their stupid attacks. Curve away, up, away and up. Well, this is what I need. I don't care. This. Oh, thank you. Oh no. Oh no, I need my energy. I totally forget about my energy. And this is really, this is the biggest struggle. When doing no DPS improvement abyss, you need to manage your energy, you need to do so many things, and if you are... This is really nasty. Please. This is so cool. It's so difficult to just get them lined up, then kill them. And it's frustrating. Then you have to wait the waiting game until until all of your skills and all of your bursts are ready again. And it takes so long. Thank you, Mihoyo. Thank you for not fixing it. Except for the event. Hopefully you might bring this into... into the next Abyss upgrade. It would be really great if you would do this. I am really fed up. So scuffed. So, where is the other? It's only one of them that gets hit. And this is all the time. Not all the time, but so often. This is what I mean with Abyss is at times really suffering, because you need to do enough damage. A lot of damage, but not too much, because otherwise you don't have energy left for the next floor. It's aggravating. Let's see if these things are doable. Nice erratic. Yeah, nice erratic movement patterns. At least at the last level, at the last floor, I do not have. No, last chamber, I do not have to hold back in order to get the So scuff even against this. Oh, too fast. Well, but I need to keep on going. At least against the Magus I have a bit more. What should I call it? A bit more But this is also something that I really hate. Too fast. It's good that I have a good time, maybe 9:20. Come on, do it. Okay. Do it again. Yes, I love when it just gets frozen while it jumps on you and it just doesn't get hit by enough. To reset that again, because I don't know whenever because the skill is double charged, because hey, I don't have any way of knowing that, but that's all right, I don't have to know it, I just have to be really patient, MiHoYo, really, thank you very much. Come on, this is so scuff. This is so scuff. So I have to fight some Magus as well, but these sons of bitches was also. It's all the 2.3 abyss, which this still is. It's all erratic movements, all erratic abilities, standing still, not being wherever it needs to be, just getting out of hand. I love how spread out they are. It's a joy. Wow. Really. Wow. It's really annoying. And the waiting game. Yeah, because hey. The only one where I don't know whether the skills are finally reset. It's a closer, but of course it's a closer. Come on, it's all. They always jump and display. It's always the one who jumps that displaces the other. Oh, wow. Wow, I love it, MiHoYo. Thank you very much. Again, waiting game. When is my skill reset? Oh no, I have another charge of the skill. Ah, keep waiting, keep waiting. You've never waited enough. That's the problem with running swimming tails of dragon slayers on Mona. Hey, I wanna use my Sukosa again. No, you don't. Oh no. You can reset. But no, you can reset. But no, you reset. It's only for Ayaka. Only for a use of Ayaka to boost her damage. But no, I hope. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. Ah, this ultra, ultra stagger. Ultra stagger stinked. I really hate. Oh, I hate Geo-Bishops. I really hate them. Just want to use my ult, but why does it never work? It always says bullshit, 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 bullshit. Oh wow. I love these things. Can just retry because hey! I want to use my skill. It jumps. I press the skill. I see it prepare to leap, and it leaps into the air. It's always like this. What does it even do? Does it somehow roll away? I have no idea what it even does. How it came so far away? I don't know. I don't know what this is. But I know it's a load of bullshit. Oh yeah. This! Stop jumping! Jeez! This is really annoying. You want to do something? Jump! Do another thing? Jump! Now it's Mago Kenki clopping time.
はっ、それ、はっ、母さん。雲の行くごと。せ、みんなは俺が守れ。はい。足元に気をつけて。くらい。はっ、せ。師匠の技を食らいなさい。やだ。
Well, don't do that. Not yet. This one of them needs to die quickly. Oh, doesn't matter. I mean, the fun animal Pyro team is so much better. So much stronger than this freeze team. Ah, then you, I don't care. Come on, do it fast. Oh, lucky. That one, I'm not doing my best here. No, I'm not doing enough. And the waiting game. Of course, Dionysus ult always takes so long. Oh yeah, the Ruin Defender just doesn't get killed, and the Ruin does it again. I don't know, I don't care. The other one, the one that just skeezes away like some mother. Oh, what? Thought I switched, but it this game really prioritizes. Hey, you're pressing the elemental skill and the switch button. Hey, let's prioritize elemental skill over switching. You want this character switch as well? Nah. Do an elemental skill. Do an elemental burst. Come on, skill, burst, skill. Wow. And the curse of the low HP one getting caught in your burst car strikes back. Oh, 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 I really, 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 really hate this. And the waiting game. I have to make sure I have all my... Yeah. The other one skeezes away. But I made energy blast. And now it skeezes away. Yeah. Love it. Takes a fun takes a fun ride of the out of this game. Yeah, you did it properly. Thought that I don't just stay there for next to no time. Come on, this is bullshit. This is what I hate about this game. Oh, really, really, really. Oh, come on. It's so lame. I always have to contend with the lowest AP HP one. I always think, oh yeah, the lowest HP one is the highest one, or the highest one just skeets around and does whatever. It's really frustrating. So scoff! And... I am able to do it faster, but if I have really scuff runs, if I really fail and the RNG of this game bricks me, I really have bad runs. I really don't like doing this. Yeah, of course, you get too close to that one, and the ruined defender jumps up. Oh no, I'll just jump back, because my stupid programming. Again! This is bullshit. Nah, this is bullshit. And I have to wait again. Uh, I'm really getting frustrated now. This is so frustrating. Because there's a certain kind of... And again... Oh, this is really, really, really bullshit. So long. Really, Mihoyo, fix this bullshit. It's real annoying. I thought I was able to do this. I did say I was able to do this quite fast. Yeah, that's not so fun. And that's it? The problem isn't the second team, the second comp, it's the first comp. Can try it like that. But it's difficult. I did another abyss one. Well, it's nice getting everything right, but it's so annoying if the RNG just is against you and you don't totally understand the intricate details of what you are able to do right and what potentially and what in most cases just goes wrong, plus the RNG. Yeah, it's really interesting. Testing my units on the fullest power while not using any buffs. Or any significant DPS buffs. But it's beautiful. At least... Hey, I can make the video a bit longer if I want to. So why not? This is a nice team to play. For instance, I think, hey, let's get me some. I mean, having fun with rift towns is no problem for me. This team is Kazuha, Shangling, Venti, and Bennett. It's top notch. I mean, you can just put the cursor in there for Venti. Still really top notch. But you need water and electro to beat these rift towns. Nah. Forget about that. Let's take. Yeah. I know what to do. Easy peasy for breezy. It's so simple, actually. If I would have had full energy, it would be shorter even the time. That's a nice domain. Anywho, having done the domain, but this comp is nice. It's really powerful. I mean, I originally used Sucrose in there because she's also quite nice and powerful, but you don't have to. You can use her. She's really nice. Yeah, really nice. And you think, oh, I do the Abyss run to get anything out of the Abyss here. Well, you've seen, I already had Abyss open, I already plundered it. Luckily. Are my comps the best comps? Nah, they still need some improvement. Oh, I can show you what's in them. Kazuha is as simple like this. Well, no next to no crit rate, no crit damage. But scuff energy recharge. Hammer damage, bonus. Who cares? The most important thing is elemental mastery. Freaking sword. Well, yada yada, as usual. Talents on 9, 10, 9. The only thing where I can say I had some luck with some pulls. Shangling. She has not that much elemental mastery, not that much attack. As you can see, not really great critical rate and damage stats. Look at the energy recharge. And still she's energy hungry. Yeah, some fiber damage bonus. It's the catch. It's a four-piece emblem set. And yeah, boy, I put some energy recharge on her. She really needs it. My Venti. Well, I still need one more elemental mastery artifact, main stat artifact, but this is doable. Ask it out for energy recharge. Oh. Crit rate and crit damage. Well, it's it is on the island. That's it's cryable. It's laughable. Oh wow, anima bonus damage. Woo! Well, the stringless for EM. 4-piece VV. No constellation. 099. Oh yeah, totally forgot about this. 6, 11, 13. Got our boost that Pyronado for. Jungling. And Benny Roy. Lot of HP. Huge energy recharge. You may think, oh, this is too much. Trust me. I use this much because I really need it. Maybe I need to change up some stuff, but the thing is, changing it up that much is that important. Energy recharge. No pyro bones because I don't care. First wing desire. Could put on the Skyward Blade, but yeah, Ayaka needs the Skyward Blade. 4-piece Noblesse for bursting other people's other units' damage, especially Xiangling's or any other, but mostly I play him with Xiangling. Well, C5 because I do not want to open the sixth one. Talents 3, 9, 13. Eh. Well, for the second team, I have my Ayaka.
Katana wa waza o sasae. Takumi wa takara o yusu.
Has some nice stats. Some the crit rate is reasonable. Crit damage is reasonable. High energy recharge, but she really needs it, especially against these wolves. Cryo damage bonus. Well, looks reasonable. Scabbard blade. Not the best, not the worst. Mediocre, but good enough. It's a stat. It's a simple stat stick. Lizard Strayer. Yeah. Oh yeah, but don't you want to show us the big stats? Well, meh. Okay. Then 8-10 for her. Her normal attack is quite good. Her ability is also good. Mona, can see also high energy recharge because I really have energy problems. PR problems. As you have seen in my runs, I at times still don't have enough energy. And yes, it's partly due to the mobs, but it's also partly due to how this game functions. But, oh yeah, Mona, with a burst, etc. Swelling Tales of Dragon Slayers for that 48% bonus damage. No, attack bonus for Ayaka. Artifact, Emblem of Severed Fate, and for the rest. Yeah. C4 Mona, I really had some luck. No die luck. Well, 8, 7, 12. As she is a support, free support. Who cares? So goes there. My big, big, yeah, my big player in this team. One of my bigger players has scuff energy recharge, has a nice elemental mastery, really nice.
Yes.
Well, animal damage bonus is from herself. Sacrificial fragments. I wish I had more refinements for this, but yeah. at least I have a sacrificial fragments. There's a nice EM. For VV, with all the stats necessary. C6, of course. I mained her. Currently, I main Kazuha and her. And then 7, 13, 10 for the talent levels. Yeah, I crowned her skill way back when I was using her. Far, far subpar. Yeah. Then the owner. Generate has a lot of health for heals. A lot of energy recharge to battery Ayaka and herself. Big HP for big shield. Favonius for war bow. You might think, oh, but what about a sacrificial bow? Well, I have one. But I don't want to use something like that instead of this, which has a bigger energy recharge. And can also generate more energy. A bit more energy. Some energy. I don't know. I think I do like this one more. Well, nothing really impressive. Just some artifacts. C4. I wish I had C6. And the talents 6, 9, and 12. I don't know what to crown yet, but I'll see. And then, well, that's my teams. Not that impressive, yeah, for those who absolutely do not understand how the game works. Yes, it's impressive, but once you find out how it works, it's more of, am I dedicated enough to put in the work in order to get my teams in order, or to get at least one team working? Thing what I actually need is next to nothing for well, our Kazuha, his signature weapon. Well, a quality of life in order to have better performance is more energy recharge. Xiangling. Yes, this is nice. Oh, what is that? Oh, I could try that one. What happened? Would be a bit of a damage output loss, and he would get less energy particles on one hand. But I'm quite sure her damage output actually increases. But I need to... So this is 1579. Actually, that is quite a significant difference, but, well, if we look at this, that's 254. That's 25% of 50. That's 12.5. 80. You know what? Let's try this. I just want to know. Let's see, I want the current setup. Let's see. Start. I just want to see what happens if I burst. Okay, let's get out. Six four five zero. Now let's change this up. This is one way that you can take a look at your own team and test if things actually change. And then we go in. If that is significantly more, yeah, abandoned challenge. Well, it's a long form video. It's not that impressive what I'm doing now, but it's a way how you can test your teams, even change some stuff. Go in, do your performance dance with your team, get out, change it up, get in, do the performance dance, and see what changes. That is an increase, but question is this increase good enough? 6450 to that. That's nearly. That's not. That's a few. That's about 7, maybe 8% increase. 5,000. Let's try this. I don't think this will change that much. We'll have to see. That's doable. That is the best one. Well, let's just try some stuff. I just love these movements. I don't think I'm going to make it through the kinky part, but I don't know. That's fast enough. This will prove. It's so difficult, they just keep staggering. I just don't like the stagger. so much damage he evoked. This is just the worst team to use against the Kankis. It's kinda useless using them. Let's condense somewhere then, and then it's done. No wind. I'm done. Really done. It's been a long time doing some abyss stuff, showing how I operate, how I play. Oh, did I? Oh yeah, I already did condense some resin. That's a lot. So what does the battle pass say? Whoa. Yeah. Whatever. Can see this is what I've done. Hey, have a nice day. Bye.